He once told me, out of sight, out of mind is a fool's task. Seeing but seeing through is what wise men do. But didn't he turn mad by what he saw too?
Great! The sage!
Pardon me, young sage. Mercy, young sage, have mercy. I was just a pawn of the celestial court. If given a choice, who dared to challenge the mighty wrecker of the celestial palace?
His words ring true. No matter how daring he was, he had not the nerve to harm the great sage. There must be someone else pulling all the strings.
Exactly, and this thing is eerie. I had no idea how to make use of its power. Except to enshrine it up there, tricking lesser Yao Guais into offerings. If you pardon me, I'll go back to Guan Yin to atone for my actions and be put back on the engaging band. You will never see me out there anymore.
Oh, ignore his nonsense. Go now, little monkey. Go and retrieve the great sage's relic.